Wow. It seems like the family left to go somewhere. Well, now's the perfect time to get in there. Hey, wait a minute. Where are their rooms? Oh, they're this way. I always thought they were the other way. Oh well, let's get to Lily's room. Lily's laptop to be just sitting here on her bed. Well, let's power it on. Alright, now I will plug in my
Eva is afraid of falling again.
Lily's laptop. Okay, now I will try and log into Lily's account. Oh my, did Lily really forget to log out of her account before she and her family left the house? Wow, this is going to be easier than I thought. Well, this is it. I am now going to take the video from the flash drive and upload it to her channel.
It says...
Thank you.
all this?
Well, much as I'll miss the vastness of space, this world still has its charm. Besides...
I wonder what those meteors really were.
They had some programming that made them try to gather up the other units.
Yeah?
It activated when Eggman found the first piece and put it in the mother computer. All the robots went berserk because they were all connected to the network. At least I think that's what happened.
But who made that program?
I have no idea. Maybe the ancient Babylonians. Or maybe someone even more ancient. Maybe it was a warning for people to stay away from power beyond control.
But the people of Babylon...
I can't believe they were the descendants of aliens!
They crash-landed on this planet in the ancient past. They disconnected their engine unit
and left it in orbit, hoping that someday it would fall back down to the surface. Every time they saw a shooting star.
I bet they'd wish they could get back to their home planet.